Ladies and gentlemen, we are proudly here to welcome you, the new owner of Rainbow of Madness, Lady C!
For the music, Theodore. So, hello ladies and gentlemen, my name's Lady Carmella, and I've just been now appointed to become the new owner of Rainbow of Madness. David was talking with the board of directors of the head of the vlogging associations today, and apparently he's run his 5-month trial run as owner of Rainbow of Madness. He thinks that maybe it's time that there's somebody else taking charge. Somebody that can relate to their fans, and somebody that can also bring in good views and set a good show. The board of directors feel that this was actually a good decision on behalf of the former owner David, so now they appointed me, Lady C, to become the next owner. I've got a few things to run through at the moment, which are going to be very civil, and I have to keep these short and brief. First of all, David will not be sacked, he will now long work for me. Second, me and Al Paparando, we've put our differences aside. What I've associated with him is that we met up for coffee early this afternoon and arranged a new contract that he gets paid double his wage if he accepts and comes to the terms with the fact that I am now the owner and he must do what is appointed of him. Thirdly, Viola and Jenny and El Machos are in talks about possibly boosting their contracts. Viola's espresso cafe ripoff, if so to speak, Viola's Cafe will now officially become a new remake cover of whatever it's called. But she'll have a brand new name for her show, so that El Paparando can no longer sue her. Life with Jenny will still continue as always, and El Machos is going to be signing a negotiation to get a contract for a new show called Behind the Mat, a show that is based on him, like a biography as such, that will talk about his past career as a professional wrestler in the heart of the hero of Mexico. So that's going to be kind of good. As for me, Lady C, I'll still do my traditional shows. In addition, I gotta run this whole roost. I like saying that. Take a sip of my drink. Time to take a puff out of my fag. Or should I say, it's time to relax and unwind to a delectable cigarette. I do like speaking posh. So there we go. So, you're almost probably thinking, Lady C, how come you're not being yourself? Why haven't you changed? Well, I'll give you these explanations. This is the new Lady C. I'm here to help promote a healthy organization that does not encourage foul language and sexual references and behavior. I'm going to try and run this place even better than what David could have. No offense to him, he gave me the job, but it's now my turn to make sure I can run this show even better than it's ever been. So let's start things off. Snap. It's that time again. I'm Lady C, or Lady Carmella, with the boobies and the woobies. So, now I'm still wearing my Lady C hat, because these are still selling like hotcakes. Excuse me. better. So, Lady C, you've now become more formal. Is this going to be a habit of yours? Or are we going to see the old Lady C back soon? Well, don't count your chickens before they hatch. Anyhow. So, as this is the new show, Lady C, the one and only, is going to make sure she makes a good show for all of you. I will be doing that the best I can. Now, I've got how long left? Alright. I've got one more minute of formal promptitude to do before I can start the show. A few more things I would like to say. Dean Johnson, thank you very much for being a helpful watcher of our shows. You're the one that helps catapult us to the top. Thank you very much, Alice, for being the source of entertainment for myself. And in addition, apparently Jill Marmalade is still after you. Don't know why, though. So, I think it's time for a change of music. With you in just a minute. Here we go. Now, I'd like to take a minute of my time to talk to each and every one of you. This is going to be a brand new show. Every day, it's going to be jam-packed of entertainment, as much as we can get. Even though a lot of the people have got outside jobs at the moment, we're going to be doing our best to strive for the very top. So yes. Now I'm the new owner of Rainbow Madness. I think it's time to unwind. Now that I've got my formal business out the way, and I've looked at the clock, it's time to get my Lady C on. Snipe! It's time again! So you say, with the brass and flesh. This is our brand new show. So I hope you enjoy it. All that great. God, you have no idea, A, how tight that damn jacket was. And B, that meeting earlier on took me about 5 hours to bloody do! And they woke me up at 4 a.m. for it. What was David doing up at 4 a.m.? Man, it's crazy. So as you can tell, Lady C's now running the roost. So, I think I should treat you all to a little something. With you for just a moment. Here we go. What comes around goes around, hey, my baby. What goes around comes back around. What goes around comes back around. Yeah, my baby. What comes around comes back around. There was a time I thought I could do nothing right. All lies, all wrongs. Boy, I think I'm out of my head. But when I heard that David wanted me to troll him, I slapped his ass and now I'm the new Beijing. Thank God you dodged your bullet. Said thank God you hit my head with a mallet. I'm gonna stop this song before it gets out of control. Let's pick a different song. I apologize for that. Yeah, we didn't just mean it. Hang on just a minute, gotta check some. This song is called Thanks to the Fans. Well, I was looking at Rainbow Madness contracts. Turns out the lady say is the one that's on the tractor, and I don't understand what I just said right there, but I wanna make this show better than it came. So Dean Johnson, thank you for watching, and thank you very much, I was careful, I made a bitch into you. I heard you liked it when you tried to slag me off, but then I think Dean Johnson is the one who wanted to jack off. Some lady C right here and I am. Oh, I'm running this show like a big hail. Oh, I'm gonna make this show great. Oh, I'll be putting food on my plate. Yeah, I'll be putting food on my plate. Go, people. So I think I'll pop around all this time. Me and he might become friends as we've been talking a little times. And I, Jenny can't keep crying if she wants to do her shows. And El Macho's with us beyond the Met. I know that show will blow. Then this Saturday we've got Starlight Show with a couple of guests and stand up and some songs that may be slow. Then we've David, who now has to really work for me, and my twin aged breasts that are triple 33s. So I'm sitting in my high chair. Oh, I look like I have grown a pair. Oh, it's time for you to sit and stare. Yes, it's time. So pour the music, who pours the music? Thank you, player. Yay! I'm the owner of this TV show. My name is Lady C with the bone. I'm running this show like ABC. Everyone's looking to Lady C. Now everyone knows my name is Romney on the Thames. Enough of that. One more song for y'all before we hit the high. Psych 8. Now this one's kind of a new one. So I hope you enjoy it. That's not the song. This is my song. Boy, listen up. I'm running the show right here. My name is Lady Carmelo. You better watch out. Put your hair in. Tuck the shirt out. What you doing? Now everyone wants to listen to me. I'm the boss. My name's Lady C. You listen to what I have to say. That's trash. What the hell is that pile of crap? I didn't want to listen to that anyhow. What the hell is wrong with the YouTube at the moment? Why can't I find that song I was listening to the other night? Man, the other night! Man! What is wrong with that? Right. Let's try this one, because this could be the song I was on about. So I'm the boss around here. Give me the bossy type of tune. What else can I do? I hope to dear God that this doesn't get copyright claims. I'll be slapping YouTube around the goddamn ass. I'll be finding something. Don't worry. Can't think of anything at the moment. Bear with me just a minute. Let's try and find some shit on her. Can't find anything on her either. Jesus Christ, I'm a gold dime bank. Man. Right, this is a tribute to my friend MJ. It's called, well, because I can't actually claim the name, it's going to be called Morris Song. I need to finish this show with a proper song. Bear with me just a minute, you big old sack of cray. What about cranes? What about board bands and the nice biscuits in between? Right, let's see. This one's for someone special. It's time to end this show with a favorite song of mine. Even though I say that about 8 times already, but this time it's really gone. It's gonna be already over. I hope. What the hell is wrong with this kind of crate? Right. I can't sing to find something properly. What the hell was they crap? There's a band on there called the Tramps. Yeah, well, fitting for them, because they look like a bunch of retards on stakes. Is there anything else that we can find? Maybe something else with another state of mind. However, I can't be asked right now to go home and fetch me a chicken cabinet. I said, nah, what the hell's this I'm trying to find? Nah. Right, it's time for something very unlady sea like. This is going to be very special, actually, because I don't think anybody will expect this. Well, this has got a bit of a hard rock inside. So, here we go. End the show. Psycho social, psycho
back on social. What the hell? Sign her social. Sign her social. Here we go. It was my turn. Yesterday, when the rockets fell, the rock won the match. The desk was made of plastic. I couldn't retain myself. The plastic notes were in my mind. It turns out CD special with my music on. I was dancing all night. So the comic says, 35 pants, I had to waste it all. Lorraine Kelly will kill us all. She'll throw my head against the wall with a mustache in her mouth and make the shit all come out safe. Careers are not straight anymore. Dang! The shrimps are made of shrimps. And the curtains nearly fell. What the hell is that sticking out of my jumper? My braids. So, every time you think I'm mad, you think I'm going crazy. I own the show, it's not you! Thank God it's not near Christmas, cause Halloween is next, before the Easter Bunny's gone. Lorraine Kelly will lick my bum. She'll like to chew up some bubblegum. Before the time is nigh, before the wine gets down in her mouth. And Lorraine Kelly is crying. What the hell is her show all about? I think she needs a screw loose before she starts eating fruit apple flavored loops. The limits are off my brain! To me, Green Day is dead! Oh.